We continue our team coverage with Western Mass News reporter Lindsay Kane. She caught up with a local health expert for some tips on how to stay cool and safe. She joins live in Springfield with more. Lindsay.
Sarah, experts say to be careful if you're spending time outside and consider not working out outdoors. Dr. Gerald Beltran, an emergency medicine physician at Baystate Medical Center, tells Western Mass News over FaceTime that heat waves are extremely dangerous. He says each year over 600 people die from heat-related injuries. Dr. Beltran says the best way to stay safe is to stay out of the heat.
Try to get into an air-conditioned room if possible. The folks that are more susceptible to heat injury are going to be the very old and the very young because they don't have the ability to control their temperature as well. Although we do see it with people that are exerting themselves heavily, like football practice or some outdoor sports, joggers, stuff like that.
People in Springfield were staying cool in local splash pads this afternoon. Western Mass News stopped by Marshall Roy Park, where kids were enjoying the fun in the water and families were enjoying their time in the shade. Dr. Beltran says if you're heading outdoors, it's important to wear light colors, loose clothing, and to make sure you're drinking plenty of liquids. For more information on some cooling centers in the area, head to our website. That's westernmassnews.com. Live in Springfield, Lindsay Kane, Western Mass News.